All right, I'm going to be honest. I built a 2,000-piece Buffalo Bills Stadium Lego set, and it took me about 16 hours total, and I didn't record enough because I was too focused. But here's the final product. So, yeah, baby, look at that thing. Are you kidding me? Put a little decal on. Next thing you know, boom. Go Bills, baby.